to my channel. We got some pickups for you today, which I picked up yesterday from Chris. I got some PS2 games to start off with, and it's Soul Calibur 2. You know what I mean? You know, like Street Fighter and the Mortal Kombat, of course. And then we got Red Faction, first person shooter, Join the Revolution, if you can, seems to be good. Then we have got Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty. I've never seen this game before, but hey, got it now. And then we got Fighting Fury. Now this is a beat 'em up game I've never heard of, but I will give that a go. Seems to be good. No manual. And then we're going into the Xbox now, and the Conflict Global Storm. Seems to be a good game, you know. And then Area 51. Now we all know about Area 51. It's a bit like the Bermuda Triangle, being honest, but hey, nothing like it really. But that's what the Americans got an Area 51 for their aliens and stuff like that. And then we got Amped, which is a snowboarding game. Seems to be good. And the last one for the Xbox 360 is Crackdown 2. I haven't got this one. You know what I mean? Seems to be good. Anyway, that's my pickups. Right, you know what I mean? I've got some stuff to show you. A couple of bits to show you after the break. And see you then. Welcome back. Now, I've got two PS3s, yeah? One's a backwards compatible one, and one's not. This is not the compatible one. Now, I mean, none of these have worked, but they are nice to show in my room. And then the other one is the backwards compatible one, which I'm going to literally try and tear apart and see what's wrong with it. Give that a go. Anyway, right, that's my video done for today. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel, bash a like button, tell me what you think down below. Thank everybody for their support in the past, you know what I mean, you know. More stuff to come. I may go into the realms of the technology that I've got, you know what I mean, you know. I'll have to do that at some point. Anyway, that's me done for today. You take it easy, and see you at some time at the weekend. Bye for now.